and we won't have to cry no more.